Cameras are everywhere. If you commit a crime, there's a good chance somebody is watching. Police in Duluth want to add dozens more of these cameras to catch the bad guys, but they need your help. Fox 5's Jacqueline Schultz joins us now. Jacqueline, how can everyday people actually help catch these criminals?
Well, the city of Duluth right now has close to 70 cameras. They want to add dozens more. And right now, they have a handful of people that scan those cameras daily. Well, they took us behind the scenes and showed us tonight how they take a look at suspicious activity every single day. While Duluth police are out on the streets to protect and serve. Marty Dorfman has his eye on the streets, dozens of them at once.
Suspicious activity all the time.
Marty heads up a crop of volunteers who live in Duluth and want to keep the city safe.
Keep 50 cameras up at a time.
By watching what happens live on city cameras.
There are close to 70 of these cameras all around the city of Duluth. The best part about them, they're recording everything you do. In real time.
If I see suspicious activity, I'll take a snapshot right away.
Marty has the instincts to fight crime. He was once a security guard, and now he says he sees it all on camera, from people damaging property to reckless drivers and thieves trying to break into cars.
Signal 54B.
And he'll radio officers where to catch the bad guys. Duluth police have around 60 officers. As the city has grown leaps and bounds, people like Marty help keep officers out on patrol.
That's the whole goal of this, reduce the manpower needed by officers watching cameras.
Sends the officer back out on the street where they're needed.
Marty hopes more people will join him for this mission. And he'll show you the ropes, too.
I just love technology, and I really enjoy paying back to the city of Duluth.
Now, the city hopes they can get close to two dozen volunteers. You do have to be a resident of the city of Duluth. You have the information on our website right now, and you can take a look at how you can apply on fox5atlanta.com. For now, reporting live from Duluth, Jacqueline Schultz, Fox 5 News.
Jacqueline, thank you. Coming